My name is Mohsen Gouzani. I'm a professor and chair of electrical and computer engineering department at University of Idaho. I was impressed with the research activities done in the JSEC lab, where they are looking at the future use of batteries. Because the future is all electrical vehicles, electrical usage. This is the age of engineering, and as I mentioned in my seminar, engineers have to be interdisciplinary, cross-discipline, because the engineering applications are now not only consolidated on only engineering knowledge, but also on knowledge. Because engineers build prototypes to be applied to different applications, and engineers produce equipment that is used for improving humanity, improving the health of people, improving living, and therefore we have to be interdisciplinary. First time to visit Al Faisal, and I took a tour, and I was really impressed with the building, with the expansions, with the programs that you have. Especially I visited the engineering college, and I'm really impressed with the programs we have. I met with the president, and he talked about more on the graduate programs and more on the research aspects, and he was very happy and said that we will be able to concentrate on that in the future.